2020 Vermont Republican Presidential Primary. The 2020 Vermont Republican Presidential Primary took place on March 3, 2020, as one of 14 contests scheduled for Super Tuesday in the Republican Party primaries for the 2020 presidential election. Results: Bill Weld's 10% share of the vote was his best performance of any state. Results by county.